But Jeff comes, kind hen assist of me. Oh, Jeff, with an eye of pity, look on thy repentant brethren in distress. Forgetful of thy wrongs, redress thy sire, thy friends, thy country, in extreme despair.
I will, so please it heaven, and these the terms. If I command in woman like command, should heaven vouchsafe us a victorious peace, shall still be mine.
Agreed, be witness heaven.
Ha 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 ha! separation, Jephtha, to see thee harnessed for the bloody field. But oh, how trivial are a wife's concerns when a whole vision bleeds and grovelling lies panting for liberty and life.
Thank you.
shield. Act the hero, and let rival deeds proclaim thee worthy to be called his son. And Hamor shall not want his due reward.
Thank you.
visions of joy rise in my raptured soul. There play a while and set in darksome night. Strange ardor fires my breast, my arm seems strong with tenfold vigor, and my crested helm to reach the skies. Spirit of God, in whose great name I offer up my vow. If, Lord, sustained by thy almighty power, Ammon I drive, and his insulting bands from these our long uncultivated lands, and safe return our glorious conqueror. What, or whoever shall first salute mine eyes, shall be forever thine, upon a sacrifice. 'Tis said, attend ye chiefs, and with you voice, invoke the holy name of Israel's God.
O God, behold us sad and distressed. O lift us hands to thee.
disturbed before with such incessant pangs.
Jephthah. Jephthah was the haughty king's reply. No terms that ruin, slavery and death.
Sound then the last alarm, and to the field the sons of Israel with intrepid hearts, dependent on the might of Israel's God.
When his love voice had thunderstorm,
stepped forth and offered hearty homage of peace, just and righteous. These with scorn refused. He bade the trumpet sound, but scarce a sword was tinged in hostile blood. And all around the thundering heavens opened and poured forth thousands of armed cherubim, when straight our general cried, "This is thy signal, Lord. I follow thee and thy bright heavenly host." Then rushing on proud Amnon aghast, he made a bloody slaughter and pursued the flying foe, till night red sheathed the sword and tasted the joys of victory and peace.
Thank you.
valiant, no less thine, my favor. But the glory is the Lord's.
Dispersed, 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 disp
music grates upon my tasteless ears. Begone, my child, thou hast undone thy father. Fly, begone, and leave me to the rack of wild despair.
Afflicted, Say, why didst thou spurn thy daughter's gratulations and fling her from thee with unkind disdain?
O Zebul, Hamor, and my dearest wife, behold a wretched man thrown from the summit of presumptuous joy down to the lowest depths of misery. Know then, I vowed the first I saw should fall a victim to the living God. My daughter, alas, it was my daughter, and she dies. First perish thou, then perish all the world.
Deeper still, thy goodness, child, pierceth a father's bleeding heart, and checks the cruel sentence on my faltering tongue. Great Jehovah sleeps like Chemosh and such fabled deities. No, heaven heard my thoughts and wrote them down. It must be so. 'Tis this that racks my brain. I'm posing to my breast a thousand pangs that lash me into madness. Horrid thought, horrid thought. I can know. hide thou thy hated beams, O sun, in clouds? In clouds and darkness, hide thou thy hated beams, thy hated beams, O sun in clouds, deep as is our Father's womb. Vowed return for victory and peace. Like you to rise, there like you forever reign. Glorious there like you to rise, there like you forever reign, forever reign.
reverend priest, with horse the sonatrous head. No vow can disannul the throne of God, nor such was its intent when right we stand, yet still shall be fulfilled.
Thank you.
his happy turn, my honored brother, judge of Israel. Thy faith, thy courage, constancy, and truth nations shall sing, and in their just applause all join to celebrate thy daughter's name.
Receive my designation to the life of heaven.
Hail!